Hello everybody, this is a quick update on my humidity tent, and here are all my orchids that are in need of high humidity. So this is my Masdevallia magic wand, which there's a new bud that opened, the one at the bottom. As you could see there, and it's looking really good. And this is the Phalaenopsis tetraspis, as you could see there. It's a violet. This is a mottled leaf Phalaenopsis, Phalaenopsis philippinensis. These are my carnivorous plants here. This is the Sopranitis cernua, as you can see there. And the humidity is quite high. Sometimes it goes up to 99%, especially at night, so that's good. It's another African violet, some mini Phalaenopsis back there. And these are the fans that I'm using. They quite put a breeze inside my humidity tent. These are USB powered fans. I have another one here, which I use to increase air flow inside the second humidity tent. For my other plants, this is my daisy chain bulbophyllum. As you can see there, it's putting out new growths, looking good. This is my Cattleya walkeriana. As you can see there, putting out new growths too. That's my Neophenicia falcata. That's a rose plant with flowers on them. As you can see there, doing good. These are my dendrobiums, mini dendrobiums. My Brassabola nodosa there. Tolumia and Venus flytrap. There you go. Thank you for watching my quick update on my humidity tent. Bye. Happy growing to all my orchid grower friends.